going from melding to merging. On the next in-breath, use the symbology of spirit pushing forward, sitting with you. Bringing their personality as you're becoming it, their memories as you're becoming it, feeling the presence of who they were becoming it. Becoming their eyes, their nose, their lips, feeling the size of their hands, their feet, their body. Putting a jacket on of, shall we say, who they were. Their personality type. How long were their arms, their legs? How did they stand? Where did they sit? Walk in their shoes. Allow their soul to merge with your soul. You are safe, you are solid, you are secure. Giving the gift to the sitter of feeling the presence of the soul once again that they long for and miss so much. How beautiful is that? You are safe. You are secure. Feeling the heaviness in your arms, in your body, as you move and attune to a higher altered state. This is what I call merging with spirit. Feeling them, hearing them, seeing them. Walking with them as you know you want to say what they would say, and you know you want to do what they would do. Surrender as the gift is to the medium as well as the visiting spirit. Now allow spirit to push back and come to the side of you, going from merging to melding, from being spirit or perhaps feeling that you're walking with spirit to being beside them in the melded state. Thankful and having gratitude, asking spirit to push back fully and completely as on the next in-breath You pull in your white light into your heart center. And you push it back out about 1 inch around your body to its normal state. Coming back to the here and the now, bringing your awareness to the present moment, and so it is, and ever shall be, a blessing as we walk in the path of spirituality.